All right, we are live again here, looking to raise even more money for Extra Life. I'm going to be doing these streams probably till the end of the year here, ideally, just so, you know, I can get as much as I can for the cause kind of thing. Right now we're sitting at 465, which puts us... I'd really love to make it to 500 if I could. I'm not necessarily tonight, but just it would be nice to reach that kind of rounded goal. I think if I could reach 700 by the end of the year, I'd be fully stoked on that as well. But that seems like a far cry at this point. A lot of the people that donated that day, that's their donation. So we'll see what happens. I'm going to be playing a game called Ghost Rider for the Game Boy Advance. Looks kind of interesting. I've never played it before, so I'm going to check it out. Just probably sort of a highlight of this would just be touching on games that I've never played before. Whoever set up this emulation for the Pi here seems to have it set where they think it's a 4 or 5, so looks like a pretty decent title, kind of like a platformer deal, so let's see what happens. From 2006. Choose the difficulty level. I'll just go human, since I've never played this before. I don't want it to be too easy though. Johnny Blaze. So this will be interesting. A lot of opening story in this one. Pretty intense. Escape from hell. So how do I jump? I can duck. Okay, that's jump. Alright. One of my triggers is jump, and then the other one's my weapon here. Wow, it's gonna take some getting used to. Okay, I wonder if that's part of the... Thank you. use that jump mechanic. So. So you got the punch attack, my whip attack, but you think like one would be jump or something, but it's not. Do it. I don't know if it's going to be till I hit my goal, or I might just continue streaming for whatever it takes, you know? Just trying to raise as much money as possible, and whatever people want to donate, it's great, you know? None of it goes to me, none of it's going to more of my channel, not anything like that. It's all going towards sick kids, so when it comes to that, that's where it's at. Detection's a little wonky, I think, but oh jeez, rolled. I don't even know why I rolled. I don't know what I did to roll, but alright. Still getting used to the controls, so.
fancy move I can do to these guys down low. But... Oh my goodness. Game over. No doubt. Alright, well, not bad for a first go. Let's try again. Sort of like upgrade menus and a whole bit. It's kind of cool. Slide there too. Hey, $35. That's my 500. Thank you very much.
From Nicholas. You donated like $100, man. Like in total, thank you. That's more than I could ever expect a person to throw in, but wow. Greatly appreciated.
Fall down one of these pits here. There's the pits are my worst enemy. Hold down up. Hold down up. Defend yourself during an attack. All like that, okay. Oh, so nice. I can hit them with that when they're down, okay. That improves things quite a bit. Whoa. Getting a little used to the controls now. It's kind of It is kind of fun, a little bit repetitive, I mean, but I might not be doing all the combos and stuff, right? So. Trying to hit on him. It's a base. He's gonna slaughter me before I even get a chance. What? I thought I got three brutal. Oh, times three. I don't know how to go about doing that, but. R to accelerate. Oh, okay. Press A and B to swing your chain. Shoot fireballs. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna remember all this. Thank you. Oops. Sense, but those are in the way. But here's a road for you now. Avoid all that. Oh, dead. If I can be any more dead. It's weird I'm not. I don't know. I see in all the chat, I'm not sure about that. Oh, that takes off life when you hit those. Ugh. Ugh, I take it easy through here, I guess. It's a little hard to... Not easy, that's for sure. Book it through here. Ugh. It's giving me like lots of magic or whatever, but I need the... Oh, it's got me again on that. I don't know if there's a time limit or what, but... Why does it tell me to boost through that? Ugh. Flying things in video games. Just wants to go right back to, like, I don't know, other kinds of controls. That. passages. That's like different ways you can go. That's kind of cool. Jesus guy again. This is a Game Boy Advance game. It's pretty fun, huh? Might have to pick this one up. I mean, it's just a button masher basically, but, and I'm probably not playing it the greatest I can be played, but just see if I can upgrade something yet. Probably my stats. Life bar. Bye. Oops. Cool. Fist power. I use my fist a lot, so. You might as well. Actually, I'll go back out. Attacks. Oh, I can't do any more now. Gotta get more. But still. At least my fist powers up. Let's go down. Great. Well, this looks a little dangerous to even move around too much here. Take less hits to kill those guys now. bad. Oh, Jesus. This is not my favorite part. Always end up. Can I shoot at any of this stuff? Nope. Run right into it. This is why I wanted to get my health bar up. Short. Not mean the challenges though, so it is what it is. If you want to pick out another game from that stack, man, you're more than welcome. I really appreciate that $35 donation. match your donation. I've already done that probably a couple times over now. My donation is about, I think, right now it's like around 50, and then the hardware this year probably cost me around 200. Put together the Pi and all the controllers and everything to work with it. So that's my donation right now, sitting at about 250, almost 300 bucks probably. Can't afford to put any more of my mind into it, but like I said, I can hook you up with another game though. So you can kind of switch back and forth between them. Quite a bit of stuff, actually. We got God of War, Ghost of Sparta on the PSP, Final Fantasy X, 12, PlayStation All-Stars, that's sealed too, Wii Sports Resort, Nights into Dreams, Nightmare Before Christmas, Metal Gear Solid 3, Wolverine's Revenge, Final Fantasy 12, Sonic Heroes, I think it's missing the manual. This one's, I think, missing the manual too. Madagascar, another Wii Sports Resort, Wii Playground. We got Crash Warped, Dragon Ball Z Sagas. N64 games, Hardcore Revolution and CW NWO Revenge, Championship Pro-Am on Genesis, got a couple of GBA games, Underground 2, like Need for Speed Underground 2, Spider-Man on GBA, and then three NES games. There's Mario Bros. Duck Hunt, Blades of Steel, and Ice Hockey. That's what's left in the stacks. It's easy to add one. And then we'll figure out when we can meet up. Probably the same place as the last time would be good. There's like bushes in the through this. Ooh. Well, I'm hurting here. Better get some water. life or something. Bushes right in the middle of the road. Brilliant. Oh, come on, I couldn't even see that coming. Little cheap, that one. Throw knives your way, because a friend gave it to me, and then I found it like the next day kind of thing. Or actually, I found it, we made the deal, and then and he just was basically like giving it to me because I had showed interest in it, and then I had found it before I actually even met up with him, so it's actually an extra copy in that regard, and I could pay it forward. So. Wow, I'm hurting again. Gotta do these segments just right, he thinks. Here comes the ducket thing. Go straight into that if I did that. Oh, I got some life back, that's good. Need that. Oh. down and R. Thank you. this game costs. It's pretty cool. I mean, it's just like basically a two-button beat 'em up, but still. I mean, it's pretty good for what it is. It's kind of repetitive, but boss or something. Nope. I don't really know what else to do against these bosses. I mean, they're just kind of like whack them in the head kind of deals. Boom, boom. Once you do that, you can go back and play through different levels. That's kind of cool, because I guess you could like level up. Your guy more and more if you get stuck in a spot or something. Jump in the air now. Oh, again. Doing something to the dream, grabbing onto it. see what I'm doing. Nice. Was fired up there. At least you don't go stick around to, you have to stick around to wait for, like, the bubbles or whatever, they just come right to you. It's nice. I'm not sure if there's Saturn games on there. I don't know. I don't think there's, like, really good Saturn emulators out there right now. It's a hard system to emulate, so it's probably not on this image, or if you can do it, it's sort of, I don't know, kind of dicey. PlayStation 1, so I imagine I could do the Saturn if there was a capable emulator out there, but I think there's something about the Saturn. I can't remember what the details about it are, but it's just, like, hard to emulate. Or they haven't put enough effort into it. For cruel, I do have a Saturn. I just don't have any games for it. I actually have two Saturns. I have an original NTSC one, and then I've got the Japanese one that's in the box. But I don't really have any games for them, because you never see them out in the wild, really. Or if you do, they're not... I've seen like a couple of sports titles, but they were overpriced. Here's a boss. Oh, here we go. With the bikes. I like the beat-em-up sections better, I think. But this is alright, too. There's nothing like bad about it, it's just I'm not very good at it. That's crazy. Yeah, like I said, I don't even have enough Saturn games to warrant it. Close grab. I think I'll go for another 15 minutes here, and need to, I'll just save state it. Although it is saving it as I go along, which kind of has like an auto save feature, but you know how to mod a Saturn, huh? That's cool. But also, the Japanese one came with one of those like cards. I don't know what kind of meg it is, like 4 meg or something like that. Which allows you to play burnt games, I think, and it adds that additional memory to it that you need for some games. I should be paying more attention to this storyline here. Or something. damage there. Oh man, I'm getting owned here. I gotta get out of this mess. Get back here. Get some life. Really hurting. Oh, that's right, the enemy there. Yep. Knew it. Sense it coming. Am I all the way back at the start? No, right here. These guys are messing around. They hit hard too. Coming out, Matt. Health. Oh, God. This hit me so frequently, I couldn't even. I was like getting caught in a rut there for sure. Well, this got like infinitely harder. Here. You just stick them with like basically punching them. It's a good idea because they hit you with those swords, you're hurt. Except for these guys up high, you gotta hit them down. But other than that. Whoa. I should have saved that. Chuck rocking stars at me or whatever he's doing. Slide. Little slippery. No, I don't buy limited run games. Too retail for me, man. I don't think I'll ever find those surf shopping though either. Like, I mean, who's gonna get rid of those? They're buying them for limited run, they kinda know what's up, so. But I don't go there at all. Gonna be like a boss run kind of deal. Bosses are kind of ridiculously easy, easier than those ninja dudes. feel like killing me big time. That was not beneficial at all. And that's it. Come on. Things. Oh, jeez, you just get like so many hits in on you, you can't even do anything about it. Come on. No. I did it better the first go with these two, but these three guys, I'll get out of that. Oh, I can go on the outside of the water, right? All right, I think I'll save it there, and that'll be it for tonight. Thanks for everybody that's tuning in, and I'll be sure to set those games aside for you, Nick, and we can figure out when to meet up, and I can hook you up with them. Oops. What? Again. No. Oh, okay, I think that worked. We'll find out. No, not right. I'm hitting the wrong button here. Okay. Alright, we're good. Alright, thanks again for tuning in. Thanks again for the donation to get me to 500. That's great. That's my silver medal right there. So, appreciate that. I was looking to end up getting that at some point in the next few days, but you've topped me up, so that's great, man. And on our way to 700, hopefully we can get there by the end of the year. Thanks again for watching, everybody, and if you're seeing this later on, please support the cause. You can always send donations my way. It's tinyurl.com/cretro4kids. And you donate there, you're donating to a great cause. It's going towards the kids' hospitals. And that's it. I'm out for tonight. See you later.